The cricket ball is thrown by a player at a speed of 20 meter per second in direction 30 degree above the horizontal. So this is 30 degree above the horizontal and the speed is 20 meter per second. The maximum height attained by the ball during its motion. This is going to be again u square sine square theta divided by 2g, which is 20 into 20. Sine 30 is 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 divided by 2 into 10. 20 is gone. So 20 divided by 4 is basically 5. So therefore 5 meters is going to be the answer. Thank you.